Only a fortunate living entity gets this opportunity of association of Krishna and Krishna's devotee. Then his life becomes sublime. Eirupe brahmanda bhramiti kono bhagavan ji guru krishna kripaya paya bhakti latavi. This bhakti latavi is the seed of devotional service. Chanting Hare Krishna mantra. So Kunti Devi is pointing out that who is the person, Aloksha, invisible? Yeah, Krishna. Krishna, there are so many Krishna. Vasudevaya, the son of Vasudeva. There are many Vasudevas. No, Nandagopa, Nandana, the foster son of Maharaj Nanda. Three times he is pointing, here is Krishna. Krishna, who officially takes his birth as son of Devaki and Vasudeva, but he enjoys the company of Mother Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj, the childhood company. This is Krishna's pastimes. So, Ananda Leela, Maya Vigrahaya. Ananda Leela, Krishna's Leela, pastimes are all jubilant. Ananda Leela Maya. Anandamaya Vyasa. He is by nature Anandamaya. Krishna will never find Krishna is very unhappy. Krishna is never unhappy. Krishna is always happy. Therefore, Nanda Gopa, Kumaraya, Govindaya. He is happy and whoever associates with him, he is also happy. Govindaya. We are after sense gratification. Go means senses. So if you associate with Krishna, you enjoy your senses affluently, just like the gopis are dancing with Krishna. So there is no scarcity of sense gratification also. But that is not this sense, gross sense gratification. That is spiritual sense. That is spiritual sense. Ananda Chinamaya Sadhu Jalavigrahasya, we chant every day. That sense gratification is Ananda Chinamaya. Chinamaya in the spiritual world, not this third class Ananda with these bodily senses. This is not Ananda. This is an illusion. This is illusion. We are thinking that I am enjoying. But that is not Ananda. This ananda is not fair because we cannot enjoy this material sense pleasure for long. Everyone has got experience. It is finished. It is finished. But spiritual enjoyment does not finish. It increases. That is the difference. Ananda chinimaya sadhu jala vigrahas. Govindam adi purusha. So you have to associate with Govinda. Here is also it is said. Govindaya namo namo. I offer my respectful obeisances to Govind. So this Krishna consciousness moment is so nice. You become directly in contact with Govinda. This deity worship is also directly in contact with Govinda. Sri Vigraharadhana Nityanana Sringaratana Mandiramarjanalu. This Vigraha, the deity of Krishna, that is also Krishna's mercy. Because Krishna is Aloksha, invisible, he has become visible for your facility. As you can see, it is not that Krishna is stone or Krishna is wood or Krishna is metal. Krishna is always Krishna. But he appears because you cannot see except wood, stone and metal. He appears like that, wood, stone and metal. But he is not wood, stone, metal. you will get the same facility as Krishna personally. If you associate, when you associate, you will associate with Krishna. But at the present moment, because Krishna is invisible, therefore he has very kindly taken a form which is visible by you. This is Krishna's mercy. Do not think, here is Krishna, stone Krishna. Krishna is everything. Krishna is everything, so Krishna is stone also. Krishna is stone also, but he is not that stone that cannot act. Krishna act also in the stone form also. Krishna act also in metal form also. And you will perceive that. Sāmevaspuratvada. The more you give service, the so-called stone also speak with you. There are many instances like that.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.